Metallica! having fun today, don't you think so? I'm gonna get it on with this song, song about truth within. It's the happy tune entitled Sad But True. We'll be right back.
dust I see, and I'm finding you every day for something new. Open mind for a different view, and nothing else matters. Never care for what's true. Never care for what we know.
To get into the Concert for Life. That is Metallica. And you Metallica fans, listen up. James Hetfield, later on tonight, is going to be doing a Queen song, one of his favorites, Stone Cold Crazy, backed up by Queen.
I know it's hard to play before 72,000 people, but what's it like to open a show like that?
Oh,
nerve-wracking, yeah, no doubt.
Especially when they're, I think they wanted to hear Queen songs right away. So.
Oh, that was bad.
No, it was fine, you know.
Is it a good crowd out there?
Yeah, I mean, they're here to have a good time and hear a lot of Queen stuff. And
You're gonna be back a little bit later,
yeah,
right?
I will, that'll be a lot of fun.
Are you ready for this?
Sure, absolutely. No doubt.
Okay. Where do you guys go from here?
We have a nice long break for about 2 weeks.
Yeah.
We're gonna be in the Bay Area, just hanging out.
So if anybody wants to find you, they could.
No one's gonna find us.
Wait.
No one.
We're hidden.
Absolutely.
You sticking around for any of the other acts that are playing here today?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'm sticking around for his big act.
Yeah. Well. Yeah.
They're gonna start a pit out there.
Yeah. I'm gonna be his manager.
It could be some a solo act of some sort. You know, you could keep this going.
My new band. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys.
Okay, well, congratulations on your triumphant opening here. It was really great.
And now,
back to you.
Thanks.
Another great Queen tune.